So we just had that scene in the studio. Now I've got another one in, what's the time now? We've got another one. Here's our schedule. Then up next is our scene. So what I've got to do is I've got to go into wardrobe. So come on in. I'm not going to get naked just yet. Now, this is my rack. I've got Josh location and we've got Josh studio. Now I've got Josh studio costume on right now. I'm going to get changed to Josh location because we are going to be out at, where are we going to be? Lassiter's Complex.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to.
Enjoying the fun.
I should have knocked.
So this one I'm going to be wearing, I got this red tee, I don't know, what's it, French Connection. I got underwear, what? I don't know why they give
you. You don't wear underwear?
No.
I do.
You don't?
Do you? Is that a new? Yeah, nah, me too.
Me too, I wear it all the time. So, this is our wardrobe, our costume department. I think we've got probably every item of clothing ever bought on Neighbours in this room. So it's ridiculous, it's a massive job. So this is my rack. I only just found out that this existed.
Oh, look at this. Doesn't go to school anymore.
Oh, nostalgia.
West Waratah Star jacket that you would all be loving.
Singlets that I have to wear during winter to make it seem like it's summer here when it's really not. So when you see me looking all bright and happy in a singlet, you can be sure that I'm hiding goosebumps and freezing my butt off. So the next thing is, I've already had my hair and makeup done, but we're going for checks beforehand, just for continuity reasons. This is Leah, makeup artist, and she'll be doing a bronzing on me because I'm milky white, considering it is, it's just come out of winter. During summer I go dark, but at the moment we need to fake it. Fake it till you make it.
That's it.
So now it's an afternoon tea break on location, and if we just look over here, who do we find? Jenna Rose now, always the first at the table. What's there for lunch? Yeah. Hook it into a Sanger.
Some choppers as well, guys, from...
Yep. So we're just about to set up for our second take.
Going again, resetting.
Hopefully we'll get it right this time. I don't know what happened, but...
It's Harley's fault.
Yeah, probably.
Hi, this is really embarrassing, but can I get a photo with you?
Yeah, sure.
Yes, for my Facebook.
Josie Lamb, she wants a photo of that hunk over there.
Mm-hmm. Josh.
The one, the only Josh Willis, aka Harley Bonner, and I have to take a photo. That's pretty much the extent of my role in this scene. You heard it here first.
Hey guys, I just saw the proofs from the shoot.
Oh yeah? How'd they turn out?
Ruby's pretty much like his manager. Drives a bit of a wedge between Amber and Josh, obviously.
Amber hates Ruby.
You look amazing.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Cool.
Okay, so the crew's all packing up. I'm all done. I hope you've enjoyed a day of my life. Keep watching because there's some really, really good stuff coming up for Josh. Cheers, guys.